Corinthians 2 verses 9 says, eyes have not seen and ears have not heard, neither can the mind fathom what God has in store for us. So I want you to touch your neighbor and say, neighbor,
neighbor,
I'm not convinced you understand that by God.